morning from the city of LA. Getting ready to head out and go to the State of Women's Summit in downtown LA at the Shrine Auditorium. Getting really excited to listen to some really powerful speakers, but also getting an opportunity to attend some really powerful workshops with some really powerful women leaders in the U.S. So I'll keep you posted as to how that goes.
Two key things that I took away from this beautiful conference. The first thing is
Remember to be kind to yourself and be gentle with who you are and love yourself. Sister Tarana is right. Our existence is the best resistance. They don't want us to be here, and we will do everything in our power to continue to exist and be ourselves. The second thing is, you don't have to be first lady to make change. You can do whatever it is that you do that nobody else can do, and you can do that to bring about peace and justice to your people. My best friend, she said, you know, I'm not gonna be out there picketing and rioting, but what I will do is I will make connections and bring connections to people that don't have access to the connections that I have. And that is my way of doing what I can, my piece. And I charge you with the same. Do whatever it is that you can to bring about peace and justice to our people. And that is the only way that we can survive, and we will survive and exist.